more experience that you have making games is better than whatever course that you take, but you have no experience and you just kind of go to the, you know, the game company with like a resume, but you've never tried to make anything. It's
so ready, shoot, aim is the principle here.
Yes, it's really, that's the only way for you to know anyway, if you do want to be a game designer or a game developer, is you have to do it. It's the same as saying, you know, I've always wanted to write a novel, like I'm a novelist, but you've never tried to write one. Like, you have to do it. University bit, that more, like, grades, they kind of just tell me a story, right? So I can tell from a resume, like, oh, this person is really ambitious because they were like student council president and joined like 5 other clubs. So that's kind of the story that it tells me. I don't look at grades, not so much, because that doesn't make you a good game designer, I feel like.